everyone, and welcome to JAEKPOP! We are so excited. Who wants to explain what this is?
It's a box with a hole in it.
This is a Slurpee that I got from 7-Eleven.
This is my hand.
Y'all, this is the BTS graphic lyrics! We were just being so brutal. This is the BTS graphic lyrics book, and we're so excited to open it. And just to see what's actually inside. So we got this from Weverse, so that is why the package is just a wee bit dinged up.
That's what Weverse is for. It's for a wee bit dinged up. Literally, I think this is the second package or third package that we've had where we're like, oh, it's dinged up a bit. We absolutely did panic, and we were too late to get it from, what's it called?
From the US.
Yeah.
But we did not get bamboozled because the Global was the only one that got the...
I think so.
No, yeah.
Is it for sure? I think Global was the only one that got like a pre-order gift, and then we got ours, I mean, so fast. Yeah, like...
This was ridiculous.
I ordered the deco shop like 4 months ago.
Oh, okay. Wow. Yeah, okay, so here's the pre-order swag, and then... Emily, do you want to just get that out of the way? Okay.
Are we going to do these first?
Yeah. Oh, so it has a little teeny tiny ding-a-ding-a-ding-ding.
Oh, man.
That's a big ding-ding-ding.
No, it could be worse. I've seen some.
Can you unding it?
Wow.
I can, like... That's a few dings.
Oh, I can see that thing.
That's okay.
Hopefully that might be just part of... Yeah, we'll see. Oh.
We do have a few dings.
There's 5 different volumes in here. So there's volume 1, A Supplementary Story, You Never Walk Alone. Volume 2, Save Me. Volume 3, House of Cards. Volume 4, Run. And volume 5, Butterfly. Jordy, would you like to show the pre-order stuff, though, that we got?
All right, so do you want me to take it out of everything?
I'm going to say, because I think they're all the same on the inside.
So it's these little... Like graphic lyrics books, like it's so you can write your own music.
Just they're very pretty.
I will definitely be taking use of.
Yeah, so we have 5 different ones for 5 different volumes. So, Jordy, would you like to?
Oh my god, why did that scare me?
Hang on.
Ripped.
Where? Ooh, it's like, that's really bad.
Oh, that
we'll have to put tape or something in
there.
That
makes me kind of sad.
Does
it go all the way?
It does all the way through. We'll just do one at a time.
A Supplementary Story, You Never Walk Alone.
Yeah, I think those are just a
cute little card thingy.
Mm-hmm. This is Save Me.
This is like one of my all-time favorite songs. House of Cards is pretty. Mm-hmm. I just wanted to flip the one that I loved.
Oh, that's pretty.
That's beautiful. Are those like little bubbles?
Yeah.
That's cute.
There's a butterfly right there.
There's bubbles in the bubble. I was literally about to say, yeah, hold on.
Is there bubbles in every single one?
No, there's not bubbles here. We didn't connect anything.
And then butterfly.
I love, is those petals the butterfly?
Yeah.
There's a rainbow from Save Me.
Cute.
Oh, little cartoons, or is this actually Hello?
Let me see.
It is stickers.
I like that one. Right here.
Yep,
the little hand.
Great. That's more stickers.
Those are actually stickers. Very, very cool. Go ahead and take these out.
Oh, these are the pre-order swag folders. For what? I don't know.
Are these folders?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. See.
Cool.
Like a little bed.
Yeah, I'm not gonna open these anymore because there's nothing in them. Yeah.
Cards.
House of Cards.
Run. And then there's that. I think it's a bed.
Isn't it a bench?
Whoa.
It's the bus bench.
Mm-hmm. Here's butterfly.
It's a butterfly. I think that one's self-explanatory.
It's just like a little book to draw in.
Oh. It's cute.
It smells now.
Okay,
you
kind of just draw a line right in there. So there's... Oh, they're hardbacks.
Oh, wow.
So there's You Never Walk Alone, Save Me.
I thought they would be floppy.
House of Cards, Run.
And then Butterfly.
And then Butterfly.
Thank you. This is my favorite a supplementary story, You Never Walk Alone. Are we doing a full flip through?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Take off the hard jacket really fast.
Oh yeah, you are a booktuber, aren't you?
Well, no, I just want to see what's underneath it.
Wait, open it.
Look, it has bubbles on the inside.
Oh, and it goes to a kite and stuff like
that? Take it out of its jacket.
Should I?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, just be careful. Oh, so just take it out just while we're actually going.
So we don't bend this.
That makes sense.
See? I don't know what that says, but.
It probably says a supplementary story.
Probably.
Watch it
not.
Okay.
Don't care. He said watch it not. Whatever. It's so wiggly. It's so wiggly, I need me.
Thank you.
That was
so cool. This one is House of Cards. Last one. Weird. This one has kind of the same. Oh wow. So this one's interesting because it flips like this. Okay, so we're gonna have to. Okay. This is really interesting. Are those foxes? Joked saying that House of Cards sounds like a song that belongs from 50 Shades of Grey. Seems like there's a lot more to it.
It does, but apparently like the lyrics are like super deep. Oh, it like melts, like the moon. That's pretty pretty. Like he's out in the outer space. It kind of reminds me of the wavy video. All that there, yeah. That's pretty. Okay, Dorothy, it's up. It's your turn.
Yes, oh. You know, I've only wrote a bus once in my life.
I've never written public transportation ever in my life.
Once, and it was in Ohio. Because I was trying to move in here, and it was the scariest thing in life. Thank you.
I like this artist.
It's very.
What's that one guy? You know what I'm talking about? Out towards him. Oh, that is so cool. That is so cool. This is so fucking cool.
So it's like them together on the top and
all of them. They were all very, very pretty.
They reminded me of like little kids' stories, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like that's what it reminded me of. What if they call children's books? Oh my god, I'm just an idiot.
But yeah. Children's stories.
Children's stories. Like children's books. Like
yeah.
I don't know. Like
they were pretty.
They were really beautiful, pretty. Yeah.
I really, really hope they continue to make these.
Can we
display these? Sets? And not in the box and just like this?
Yeah. Absolutely. Because yeah. I think they're so beautiful.
Oh, I was just gonna say that we should try to figure out how to put these in their eras.
You think so?
Yeah, because this is just HYY part 1 and part 2 if I'm correct.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed our unboxing of this. Please give it a thumbs up and hit subscribe. Go ahead. Please hit subscribe if you enjoyed it and comment down below letting us know if you got these and if you did, which one was your favorite book.
You better stop.
And we will see you guys in our next video.
Bye! Bye-bye.